everybody. If you can hear my voice, you can look for the white pop-up canopies that are in the corner of the shopping center here. We are right outside Tustin Music Center, which is just next to the 99-cent store. And we are real musicians. We're playing for you right now for your entertainment, your enjoyment, spruce up your day, change up your new normal, and stop by and say hi. Please take a flyer, a card. You can feel free to tip the musicians if you like. We are real people, not pre-recorded. And we hope that you enjoy it as much as we do. We're glad to be here for you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Once Upon a Dream. Do you know this music? Thank you. Great. So just call out.
Thank you.
Okay, next up, we are going to say goodbye to our cellist and our violist, and thank them so much for coming out and playing with us. And next up for you, we have a special treat because our keyboard player, Kevin Weed, is also a composer. And he's written a special piece for violin and piano, which we've actually never played before together. So I've actually not seen the music, so you're gonna see a special live performance. And I accept the challenge, so we shall see. So just give us a moment to set up for that, thanks. Okay, so yeah, this is weird. Okay, great. So Kevin Weed's composition is called Meditation, and we're going to play it for you now, live. And we've never done this before. I've never seen it. So here we go. Thank you. You just heard an original composition written by the keyboard player who is here today, Kevin Weed. So such a beautiful piece called Meditation, and I've never played that before, and it was very beautiful. I really enjoyed playing it. I hope I did it some sort of justice, but anyway, thanks for listening, everybody. We'll see you here again at Tustin Music Center next Saturday. And if you are a musician who is watching this post and you'd like to join us or support us and be here and play along, you are welcome to. Please reach out to me, and we will work it out. Okay, thank you so much.